Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone can set things right, Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Okay, we're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're gonna get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent, Mac? Then let's track it down. Yep, my exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. There. An opening at the top of the cliff. That's our way in. Scavenger core bites. Hey! Why are you attacking us? Old core bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Whoa, careful, boy. It's a long way down. Huh. Looks like this door is missing its power cell lock. The little guy must be around here somewhere. Got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not gonna find many friendly bots in here. Spider frames! I think we woke up a whole hive. He could do that. Do it! That's the last of them. Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. Let's do a search. Take a look around. Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? I know, I hear it too. Power source must be close.
Korbots are much more intelligent than Korbites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. Up there! Look! The power source! It's some kind of core! If we get closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor. Do this the hard way. We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac! This is the power source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. I see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. Guess the core was linked to the local security system. Yep, there's our crawler. Home sweet home. More rogue Korbots. Don't let them near the crawler.
Mark 8. Mobile maintenance habitat. Double thick hull and redundant systems throughout. We built them to last. Of course, no one thought they'd need to last this long.
Get inside and see if this core will turn the power back on. Hope this works. Weird. doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. Pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there, and check it out. This report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? And where's everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon. The pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going. There's the crawler gate. I'll have to initiate the manual override since our hunk of junk is buried in the sand. And we're in!
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect, but it sure had potential.
The pylon. It's totally grounded. Pylon before that storm hits. That structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway.
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of the pylons failed, all bets were off.
This door is all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice. Feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy? All right, let's find the pylon controls. Hey, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh, you're the one locking down the transfer plates. But why? The revolution?
I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
The first probes we sent found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more on the ground.
Huh. I guess one of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon. Oh, look! This door has some sort of color-coded lock on it. What is it, boy? Surprise! Ooh! A red ammunition amplifier. Maybe it'll help with that door. Socket. This pressure plate must be linked to the socket, but it's missing all of its power cells. Cellbot! I know where you belong, Bella. Follow me. Now I need to extract the core. Dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Matt, can you find it? See what you can find. Don't mind if I do. Who's a good boy? That's number two. Dig in. room, buddy. Up and running. Let's head outside and take a look. Alright. Remind me how these transfer plates work again? Okay. Select a transfer plate on the map to travel to its location. Find more plates to travel to more places. Got it. Storm moved around a whole bunch of sand. That's weird. I'm getting a ping from an old emergency beacon on the other side of that gate. The storm must have been blocking its signal. Come on, Mac. We better go check it out. This sector is filled with rogue core bots, Mac. Before we go much further, we should head back to our crawler so I can craft you some better parts. Security bots. Good. Maybe they can tell us what's going on. Give you this core. Why? Victor demands it. Who the heck is Victor? Mac! Hey, what's wrong with you? Ugh. No way I'm giving this to bots like that.
We couldn't load all the heavy equipment we needed onto ships and bring it to Far Eden. Instead, the Korbots would have to build it there.
Distress signals coming from the far side of that quarry pit. Come on, Mac. These support tunnels have sure taken a beating. What happened to the core bots that were supposed to maintain them? If we move those hover plates into the right position, we can use them to get across. The plate's power cell bots are missing. Where did those little guys run off to? Someone lock up a bunch of cell bots. Don't worry, you're safe with me. That's the last one. Is blocked off. We'll have to find another way around. Whoa. Better watch my step. Focus, Jewel. The signal is just up ahead. Hang on. It's another crawler. Wait.
I activated my beacon 5 days ago. Your canine unit took a long time to find me. Is he all right?
Mac? He's fine. He hasn't been affected by whatever's making the other bots go crazy.
This whole planet's gone crazy. Kai Brent, core maintenance.
Jewel Adams. Atmospherics.
I've been trying to scavenge parts to repair my leg, but we haven't been able to lower the big Korbots close to our crawler. I can't move fast enough to hunt him down. And Seth? He's too scared to go out on his own.
Well, if you want, Mac and I can find the things you need.
Really? That'd be great. Here, take this. You'll need it more than me. I've got a list of all the parts for my leg inside the crawler. I'll send it to you over the radio.
Okay. Sure.
And Jewel? I'm glad I'm not alone out here.
Me too. I hear you, Kai. Go ahead.
The parts I need should be in the nearby Korbot hive. I'll mark it on the map for you.
Okay, we're on our way. This must be the place. Hey, Kai, we're here.
Great. The parts I need can only be found on hybrid spiders. Green ones.
Sounds easy enough.
Well, the problem is these guys don't like sunlight. So you'll have to search for them under the sand and dig them up.
We got this. Right, Mac? Give it a go. You got the scent, Mac? Mac, dig in. Dash in, Mac. Dash in. Do it. Go get him. That's the last part we need. Let's get him back to Kai.
I designed the blue, yellow, and red cores' personalities to suit a particular set of tasks. The hybrid cores were, by definition, more flexible and, I hope, better suited to unexpected changes in mission parameters.
This is perfect, Jewel. Thanks.
Mac, be good. I'm sorry.
It's all right. You never seen a human with legs like this, huh? I'm one of the lucky ones. They were able to amputate before the infection spread.
Dust devil.
Class 3 outbreak. Hit Chicago first, spread from there. We evacuated to one of the safe zones. Not fast enough. How about you? East or West Coast?
West. Southern sector.
Well, I heard that got bad. You lose anyone close?
My mom.
Now I'm sorry.
It's all right. My dad and I, we looked after each other. We were going to come to Far Eden together, but he had to leave Earth on a different ship.
He must be up in orbit then, asleep with all the others, waiting for the terraforming to finish. Hey, Seth, can you dial it up a little?
Here. This might help.
Where did you find that core?
I've actually found more than one. But I don't know what they are.
They're called prismatic cores. Top secret mandate tech. I've only ever heard rumors about them.
They fix the pylon. And they work on other Far Eden systems too. If we find enough of them, maybe we can get the terraforming back on track.
Or maybe do a whole lot more. I don't know for sure. But the core foundry might have the answers we need. I'll get my legs working and meet you there. In the meantime, Seth! You go with Jewel.
Don't worry. You're safe with us. Right, Mac?
All right. To get to the core foundry, you'll need to go up and over the quarry pit. Good news? Seth is a terrific climber. Bad news? He's afraid of heights.
Aw, come on, Seth. We'll do it together. Now.
You're looking for a device called the Core Analyzer. I don't have access to the Boundary Blueprints, but I'll do my best to guide you there.
Sounds good. Mac, Seth, let's go.
Whoa.
place looks wrecked. An empty cell bot socket. Little guy must be around here somewhere. Kai, I'm in some kind of crush pit.
You're on the right track. We just have to get past the grinder.
Don't be afraid. They're gone now. Come with me to your socket.
Certain materials are essential to the core production process. While rare on Earth, the crystalline structures we need were in plentiful supply on Far Eden.
December 28th. Now that the communication lag is only days instead of decades, the Mandate wants to send me a large data package. Firmware updates with the core bots. I'm not sure what they've created that they think will improve on my original design, but no matter. It's time for me to wake the other crews. I'm ready to tell them about Earth. Because now, for the first time, I truly believe Far Eden can succeed.
This console does. Seth, jump on! Let's go, Seth. Let's go! Hey, Kai, I see fire.
Must be the forge. Mac and Seth should be fine. Their frames have really high melting points. But you...
Got it. Don't touch the fire. On your toes. Here we go. Back to me. Seth, come on. The analyzer. Big ring in a big room?
That's it. Just put the prismatic core into the main console and we'll be all set.
Huh. Looks like the power cores are missing.
There ought to be an incubation chamber nearby. You should find plenty of cores in there.
Surprise, surprise! A yellow ammunition upgrade. Nice. whole place looks torn apart. Found a power core. Just need one more. Here, Seth. Bingo! The analyzer's up and running.
All right, let's check out that prismatic core.
Let's see what makes you tick.
Jewel, if anyone could set things right,
Dad,
I knew it would be you.
Dad! Kai, did you hear that? There were voices coming through the core. Maybe it's some kind of transmission from the ships in orbit.
All I see on my end is a wall of mandate encryption. I don't have enough compute power in my crawler to crack it. But I know a place that does.
Overloaded the analyzer.
You need to find a way to shut it off before it goes critical. The explosion can destroy the whole foundry.
Okay, I see some energy cells. They look like they're overheating.
Destroy them!
Kai, I did it. But the analyzer's still going crazy.
There have to be more cells on the other side of the room.
It's okay, Seth. We can do this. Level dropping.
Thought I'd lost you, Jewel. Great work.
So, where do you think we can crack the mandate encryption on the prismatic core?
Far Eden Tower. It was built to control the terraforming process, so it's got to have plenty of compute power. There's a tram at the back of the foundry that leads straight to the E-Tower. I'll meet you there.
All right, sounds good. Seth, let's go.
Hmm. At peak capacity, the foundry could produce hundreds of cores every month. From there, the cores would be boxed up and shipped all over Far Eden.
This must be the place. Yeah, Seth. That's quite a view. Seth, come on. The tram must be at the E-Tower. This console should call it back. All right. Now we wait. Uh-oh. I guess someone doesn't want us going to the tower. Still in one piece?
Almost there! I'm fine, Sam. Just wanted to see what the parts you got me could do. The E-Tower. The heart of Far Eden.
Looks shut down. Just like the pylon in the factory. But not for long.
Listen, Jewel. I didn't want to tell you over the radio. But the voices we heard didn't come from the ships in orbit.
What do you mean?
This might sound crazy. But I think the voices were coming from inside the core.
So you're Victor!
Jewel, get out of here!
What?
Seth can take you and Mac back across the rail.
Not leaving you here with him!
Seth is not strong enough to take us all. You've got to keep the core safe, no matter what. There's no time to argue, Jewel. Go.
Bring me that core!
Another way into the E-Tower. Don't worry. Kai can take care of himself. He's okay. I know him. He has to be.
Come on, guys. Let's head to the E-Tower.
We knew we couldn't tame the entire atmosphere, not at first. Certain areas would have to wait. And in these zones beyond the pylons, storms would go on.
Another crawler? I thought this zone was off limits.
Hello? Is anyone here? Look at this. Victor. He did something to the Corbots. And then he ordered them to attack the crawlers? Why would he do that? They cracked the tube. And then he never woke up. Both of you, wait! You drew that, didn't you? This is your crawler. Your companion inside the tube. Victor attacked the crawler.
You couldn't stop him on your own. Victor hurt my friend too. His name is Kai. What's your name? Duncan. I'm Jewel. This is Mac and Seth. No, they're not with Victor. They're with me. We're going to the E-Tower to stop Victor and save Far Eden. Will you help us? Good. And I know the first thing you can do. Beast frames were built for demolition, right, Duncan? Well, let's smash some stuff! Bash it, Duncan! Nice, Duncan! Look at this place. No wonder it's off limits. The shifting sands. Better keep an eye out for storms. There's the E-Tower. But how do we get there? Through the Warren? You mean the E-Turner refinery? Well, it won't belong to Victor for long. Come on. In we go. Father, Corvite, I'll shut it down. There's the exit. But how are we supposed to get up there? It's way too high. Let's keep going. Maybe there's something in this facility that will help. A workbench. workbench. That might come in handy. Duncan. This ought to be good. Hey, this is a part to a flyer core bot. If we can build the whole frame, it'll carry us up to the exit. Come on, let's find the rest of the flyer parts. Another part.
Refining E-Turner isn't easy. There would never be enough of it to fuel all the Corbots we wanted. Shortages were inevitable if we weren't careful.
Another flyer part. Well. Yes! We've got everything we need to make a flyer. There was a workbench back where we found the first part. Let's go, guys. Looking good, Duncan. Now we can fly up to the exit door. Oh. gap. But we should be able to glide across. I got a bad feeling about this. Time to fly, Duncan. You can try and stop us, but it's not gonna work. Another tram. Let's hope Victor isn't watching this approach.
Eden Tower was the linchpin of the entire terraforming system. But coordinating all the pylons would have been impossible without the Prime Corps.
Dust Devil, in over a decade. I might have to take a break from these messages for a while, Jewel. Things are gonna be busy. Give Mac a hug for me.
Activate this tower and turn Far Eden into the home that was promised to all of us. Look! Victor has misled you! When the other ships land, he will be punished!
There are no ships.
That's a lie. There are dozens of ships in orbit. My father told
me. There are no ships. I destroyed them long ago. There are no more humans. You are the last.
No. That's not true. There is another, and we will... Kai.
Your friend is dead. You are alone. And Far Eden belongs to me. Give me the prismatic cores.
Jewel, if anyone could set things right, I knew it would be you.
I'm not alone. And we're taking Far Eden back!
Die.
belong to you. The storms are getting worse. We've got to get to the top of this tower and activate the terraforming system. If we don't, the storms will tear Far Eden apart.
Thank you.
Prime Corps, here we come. Gotta say, we're getting pretty good at this. Over here, Seth.
I guess this is how it feels to be the last human being on Earth. Radio, TV, the internet. Most communication channels are down. Which isn't all bad. At least there are no more internet trolls to worry about. The truth...
Come on.
one more floor. Let's do this, guys.
Thank you.
let him have it. Look! That must be the Prime Core. Let's get it powered up. Quick! Come on! This has got to work!
What hit us?
can't be.
When I first breached this chamber, the prismatic pores scattered. But you have brought them all back to me. Now witness the end of everything you have worked for. The end of mankind.
Thank you.
feel the power run through me. Ride hard in pain.
P-Core and got the Prime Core back online.
Dad? Dad! What are you?
Memories. Parts of me that I hid in Mac and other cores in case something went wrong with the prismatic ones. In case I never made it off Earth.
No!
Okay, it's okay. Each time you fused a core, you were putting me back together. Now I'm here. Just not the way we planned.
Humans. Paradise.
All right, everyone, settle down. Especially you, Julius. I've gotta go. You need me. Far Eden needs you.
Don't, Dad! Don't leave me all alone!
You've never been alone, Julius. And you never will be.
Storms. I'm all right. And you won't believe what I found.